promise you.
If you're unsure, just watch me. I'm done here.
Wonderful World. It's being done because there's a story behind it. Rick and I were Eastern Shore outlet buddies. We loved to travel to the Eastern Shore, do shopping, or just fool around and come back with Harry and David Pears. The one day we were coming back, not this past spring, but spring of last year, we were driving back. It was just a beautiful day, and as you know, the Bay Bridge can be a real headache. It was full, so we were just cruising, but he was commenting about, "Look at the bay with the sun on it. It looks like a million diamonds." What a Wonderful World came on the radio. And I don't think he even realized it, but he began singing with it. And he was looking at the water, he was singing that, and I just remained very quiet, but I watched his face. And his face was total contentment, total peace, and enjoying the beauty of the world around him. I'll miss my friend. Have to go shopping alone now, but this one's for Rick.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't sit on my phone.
Well, I know Dad loved music, and I'm always loving that, right? Carol, thank you so much. That was probably a great way to start this service. The one thing I would like to ask everyone to do is to have respect everybody's time and just kind of a nice thing to do. On behalf of myself and our family, I want to thank everyone for being here today and honoring Dad. And this is a fun day. This is to celebrate stories and laugh and share our love for him. So let's make it fun. And we are going to open it up here for some mic time. And I really encourage you guys to share stories. Let me open in prayer. Heavenly Father, I thank you for this gathering today to allow us to celebrate the life of Richard. Thank you for this place, his family, friends, and for the saving grace of your son, in whose name we pray. Amen.
Amen.